Darian versus Tyler, round one, fight.
Slow your pace, Tyler, slow your pace.
Damn, hands high, chin down.
Simple.
Darian, keep your lead hand up. Lead hand up.
There you go. Oh, we're back. Come on. Back up. Wait. Come on. Don't get reckless.
Next time he goes down, you jump on him.
Fight simple, man. Come on.
Keep it
simple.
Oh, dude, I can't.
That's good. It's fine.
Can't breathe out my nose.
Tyler, don't get back.
You got a mouth. Use that jab to set up. Don't just throw it out there. There you go.
I was a punch, I'm okay. What the one and elbow.
Keep that lead hand up and that won't happen, dude.
Close your hands, close your hands, close your hands.
But more than one or two, but more than one or two at a time. There you go.
Get him. There you go.
Keep your hands at the ears, hands at the ears.
Don't go for a sloppy choke. Just gonna go for it, get it nice.
Keep your hands off the ground.
Control, get control.
Watch the back of the head. I'm punching the back of the head.
You need to spin to your left.
Go for something else.
Keep hold of his wrist and spin to your left.
Get that body triangle. Readjust. Readjust. You don't got it.
Grab his wrist and pull down.
Stay on top. Don't get too far over. Get the body triangle. You got long legs. Right.
You gotta turn into him, whichever side he's leaning on.
Readjust, readjust.
Make sure you don't be grabbing, make sure you're not grabbing the blood. Make sure you're not grabbing the blood.
Keep holding the wrist, keep holding the wrist.
Watch the back of the head. Break, 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 break.
And this is how we do it!
Good job.
Good job, Dan.